Hey guys, what's going on? Ghost here, playing Star Wars Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast. This is my very first time ever playing this game. This is a game that I've always kind of wanted to play throughout, like, a very long time. This game has been out since 2002, and I've always really watched gameplay on it. I think the only two real, not real YouTubers, since everybody could be a YouTuber, only two actual people I watch play this are DanQ8000 and Manny, a true nerd. If you guys don't know those two YouTubers, I will link them into the description along with their playlists and below and all that. So I'm horrible at this, but DanQ8000. I've probably watched almost all of his Star Wars playlists. He's played like every single Star Wars game out there. Are almost out there. He's played so many. I think my favorite ones, of course, was this series that he's done. He also has done it Old Republic, Knights of the Republic. I think he's done Bounty Hunter as well, and a few other ones that I've enjoyed watching. Right now, he's currently redoing a 100% walkthrough of Force Unleashed, so that's pretty sweet that I've been watching him do that and all that stuff. But anyways, to start a new game, we are gonna do Jedi. Just Jedi. Yeah. I'm so cringy. I'm sorry that I'm cringy. And of course, these aren't going to be the greatest graphics because it is a 2002 game, just slightly revamped to play on the PS4. So, be warned. I don't know how much of this game I will be playing. I kind of want to try and beat it because I'm trying to get as much Star Wars gameplay as I can onto my channel. I have a whole new playlist that's Star Wars only. I got Star Wars Fallen Order, Star Wars Battlefront 2 Story Mode, Star Wars Online stuff, and I'm still publishing more and more Star Wars videos, so yeah. I'm in a huge Star Wars mood. I love Star Wars. And this is probably gonna get copyrighted. Yeah. Oh well. Also, fun fact for those who don't know, I don't know if you guys can hear me how loud this music is. I stream almost every day on Twitch. Please follow my Twitch and help me grow there, because not only am I, you know, uploading onto the channel, but I'm also trying to stream every day. So I'm trying to do like a fair balance of weekly uploads with almost every other day streams, or almost every day streams. Lately, I've been doing hours and hours of Star Wars Battlefront 2 gameplay. If that's something if you guys are into. So, yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Like, I think if I can get a video or two of this out before midnight, there is going to be a triple SP event going on Star Wars, and me and Pablo will be grinding that out for several hours tonight, just doing some co-op, trying to get our characters purple cards. I mean, the graphics aren't that bad.
Preparing for final approach.
I mean,
whatever's
they're kind of bad.
Causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the sensors. This Imperial outpost looks as abandoned as reported.
It's as dead as the rest of KEJIM. Mon Mothma must be getting paranoid. She never used to send pros like us.
Don't hurt my eyes, though. Like, Dead Space 3.
Greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on KEJIM.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier, and, well, listen for yourselves.
I will fire. Shadow. We may have to go to the Valley of the Jedi. Reborn warrior.
The Valley of the Jedi?
Reborn?
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the Remnant forces in that sector. It's probably nothing more than a couple of soldiers telling tales around the glow lamp.
Oh,
but
dude,
as you
the
are
details.
The only survivors of the Valley of the Jedi incident, I thought it only fair to warn you that this mission may be more dangerous than we originally anticipated. Your objectives, however, remain the same. Find out what you can, clear out any Remnant forces you encounter, and may the Force
be with you.
So much for the blue milk run.
Oh, what? We're already playing? Someone. Oh, this is third person? So, like, you can tell, like, this is an old game. 2002, wow.
This is my last day on this ship.
Wait,
oh, yeah, where are you moving? Sector 7 had an opening, so I...
Stormtroopers!
Band. Should be a quiet last day.
This is awesome. I haven't played this at all. It's my first time playing it. I've always wanted to play this, and I watched so many, mostly just two YouTubers play the series. DanQ8000 and, Manny a True Nerd. Damn, dude. What a... Wow. How far games have come. I caught her! I don't know how you play these games.
What a mess.
What? Oh, you can... Oh, okay. So yeah, you can pick up their weapons. What's triangle? Is this like a scanner? All right. I'm just trying to figure out how you play.
Get him!
There's someone there.
Oh my! Is there no melee?
Anyone else?
That's
here?
One less bomb to deal with. Get him!
Dude. Oh my god! He's still alive! I might have to turn this down a little bit. It is pretty loud.
Blasters aren't going to do much good against that.
I'll see if I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan.
It's just crazy. Do I get in this? Oh, oh! Look at that!
The remnant usually has pretty
What's
tight
this?
Security. Make sure you search
oh, no.
the officers for key cards.
What does that do? Do I touch it? What am I doing? Oh, I filled it up. Wait, there's a lean? What? Dude, wait, hold on, shut up. There's actually a lean? That's insane. That's insane, look at that. What? For a 2002 game, wait, is there a way I can just... Is there a way? I gotta hold it, right? I can't just... Yeah, I gotta hold it. That sucks. I can't believe there's a lean in this game. Wait, how did I do it? Wait, how did I just lean? I already forgot how to lean? Wait, stop it. Yeah, I can't believe there's a lean for a 2002 game. That's crazy. This is pretty sweet.
Did that do it?
No, but you
did that do it? Oh! Oh, you can't shoot though. Oh, what? Looks like Minecraft. That's so cool, though. Like, it really is for, like, a 2002 game. This is pretty sweet. This is pretty sweet. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. I mean, yeah, the graphics aren't the greatest. But, you know, not that bad. Try and figure out the abilities still. Oh.
Well, that's one way to do it.
That's so cool. Checkpoint. This is pretty cool.
Stay here, Jen. Cover our back.
Okay, I'll wait here. Don't take all day.
Give up. You can't escape.
Oh. Oh my god. Good thing stormtroopers have bad aim.
What a mess.
Shut your lips. Wait, I thought I told you to stay here. I gotta do this on my own, girl. I gotta learn. Ooh. 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 Wait, how did I... Oh. Nice. Anything else I'm missing? Oh no. Am I supposed to use something else? I'll get in there. No? Wait. Escape the abandoned Imperial outpost. Engage remnant forces in the area. Inventory. This is kind of cool. I just don't know how I'm supposed to get in there. Is it this thing? Hold on. I don't know what I'm doing. Did I blow this up? Did I blow the glass up? I don't know what to do! I'll figure it out. Hold on. That does that. Is there something else in here that I'm not understanding? Ah, okay. There was. Okay. There we go. Okay. Whoa, what's in here? Did he just turn that back on? Oh! That killed me? What? Mission failed. Kyle Kenta has died. Wow! My first death! Are you kidding me? I guess I shouldn't have shot that. Okay. Well, now I know. I guess. Wow. That was, lame. Was I supposed to, like, hide? Maybe.
Stay here. Cover our back.
one to deal with.
Die. Yeah, I guess I wasn't supposed to blow that up, huh? Or maybe I do blow it, but I don't do it like that. That was not good of me to do. Oh, we all make mistakes. Oh my god. I'm gonna die again. Oh wait, no, okay. Yeah, so I wasn't, okay, so I was supposed to like do it from far away. I just messed up and stood in its radius. Okay. Oh, you know what, I it's my first time playing it, so you know what? Don't yell at me. Why is the siren still going off? Move! Move, lady!
Spread out and find you.
Oh! You know what? It's probably not gonna be my first death either. Oh, he gives me stuff. Gives me stuff. Shot, baby.
Hey,
let's get the hell on me.
It's offline.
It's offline. I get it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. There we go.
It's locked.
Let me in, you coward. Where'd he go? Took off. I'm gonna die.
Come on, we need help.
Why are you running from me?
It's locked.
I know I can get in there. I just don't know how I get in there. Do I shoot that by chance? No.
It's offline.
Yeah, I know it's offline. Whoa. I just don't. Huh. I'm kind of sad that I died already, my first death, because I was just kind of dumb and blew up a reactor like right next to it. I should have known better, but
it's offline.
Yes, I know it's offline.
It's offline.
But why? How do I activate it? Ooh, I almost just fell. That would make me so sad. I got rules when I play these single player games. Your first death is like a freebie. Always get one freebie. You always get a freebie. So you know what? I guess I still got no deaths. That's just my rules when I play single player games. So zero deaths. Oh, I don't want to touch that. If that killed me. I don't want to die. Maybe I go down this way. Maybe? Oh, it's dark down here.
Kyle, the schematics show that the base is divided into three sections.
Secret area? What is that? This game is kind of hard. You gotta make me restart all the way back here. Mother effer. God damn it. Gotta start all the way back here. I just gotta play this better. I'm just kind of like running and gunning it.
Stay here, Jimmy.
I kind of thought I had to aim for a second. It's just weird because, like, the gun gameplay isn't the best. It's not the best. And I'm just a noob at this, so, I mean, don't judge me. Listen, bud, you suck at aiming, I suck at aiming. So derpy. Look at that. Like, I feel like a stormtrooper. I am a stormtrooper. What is even this? What even? I'm a friggin' stormtrooper the way I aim. Maybe I should go this way this time. It's taking so long to do this mission. Just because I never played this before. And like the mechanics, you know, for an old game, I'm just not used to it. So, you know. I'm sorry, but I'm taking so long to do this first mission. I just don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I have to do. It's taking me a little bit to learn how to play this. Alright. All right.
Kyle,
I think I could go down the elevator. Because there's a whole bunch of people down here.
Kyle, the schematics show that the base is divided into three sections.
Hello? Disturbance was reported in Sector 10 this morning. What sort of disturbance?
I don't think I should shoot that.
Looks like an Imperial code.
Alright, now all those are on now. Okay. I'm now understanding this. I like this game. This is awesome. For like a really old game, it's pretty cool. I'm glad that I'm actually able to experience this now because I'm guessing PlayStation revamped it.
Come on,
I'm coming for
help.
You! Oh my god! There's so many! What's this green stuff? Where they all go? Oh! Oh! Die! Grab scum! Imperial scum. Giving everyone here stuff to aim at. Like, for real. Good thing we all suck at aiming.
Hey.
Look at this! Maybe I'm just using the... Yeah, I think that's what it is. I'm just doing L2 too much. Using the secondary mode way too much.
Jan, I'm gonna need your help. There's an access terminal here, but it's encoded.
I'm on my way.
Can you go a little quicker? What is that? Oh, okay.
Kyle, I'm pinned down. Get back here and give me a hand.
Girl, I'm trying to do stuff, you see? I'm trying to do stuff. God damn it. Hold on. I'm on my way. Maybe.
Hurry up, Kyle.
I'm working on it. This thing's pissing me. What? Why is this thing being so derpy? Go. Where am I? Mission failed? What? Oh my, I gotta start all over. Oh my god. Bruh, I don't understand this game.